Good morning. Danny Designs here. February 15th. 32 degrees outside. Cold day. Cold. Not obviously it's freezing because 32, but you know. So instead of working outside too much, I'm gonna still work on my port of entry here into where it's gonna be my barn, which the barn will be sitting in. We're kind of where that backhoe is, a little to the left there, but it dips down right in here, and water tends to stand in this area. So I've also obviously got to kind of build this up a little bit so that the water will flow away. Maybe the water won't stand here because I'm going to have to drive through here. So I'm going to start kind of building up, and I'm going to also, some water comes here and stands. So I'm going to dig a little trench down the side right there, so that when water does come here and I build up, it'll have a place to go. Right now it just kind of sits for days. So that's going to be my goal right now on the backhoe, is just dig a little trench that will, you know, kind of go down through this area, and then you see it just goes down into the ditch right there, which is a big old ditch. But so I'll have to dig it down to, you know, right in this area. Make sure it has a place to go so it doesn't come over into the driveway. So just kind of go there, and then it'll flow away. So you see where I pushed trees and stuff over there before, so I'm just gonna go right through on the other side of these little bushes here. Dig down, maybe use some of that dirt to put in there. Probably got to bring some other dirt over, I think, to pile in there. Just to start kind of doing what I need to do with it. So, alright, that's what I'm getting ready to do right now, is create that little ditch right through here. Maybe bring some dirt over, start piling up right in there so I can kind of start smoothing this out. I don't like having that hole right in here. Doesn't look like much of a hole, but it is. And then you can see the grass right there is where water sits. So I'll be able to put some, you know, a drain. Alright, that's what I'm getting ready to do. Okay, I'm heading over to start digging that ditch right now. Okay, well, got this part done. Kind of put some dirt in there just to kind of spread it. I got a lot of work to do. Obviously, after it rains, I'll see. Like over there, that's where it pulled up to. I just put some dirt in there. I'm going to spread it around with the shovel a little bit better, smooth it out. But the main goal was to get, you know, this. I'm going to have to dig that out with the shovel. I didn't do a very good job. But anyway, so that the water will kind of hopefully flow, not pile up so much right in here. And then it'll go down in that ditch. Obviously, I will be doing more work, but you get the general idea of what I was trying to do there to make this part not so wet after it rains so that it'll drain better. So I'll do a little bit more work on that with the shovel just to, you know, do that. But then I've got to do more work in here so that the water will flow down from here and then kind of just kind of go that way, you know, over towards the south. So it's going to be okay. I'm going to get this thing kind of filled in. It'll all slope down that way eventually, you know. I'll slope it down. So what I got to do right now is just pick up these sticks, cut some of these branches here, dig them, you know, cut them and dig them out later and all that stuff, and just pick up some stuff and just kind of clear this area. So that's where I'm headed right now, you know, as far as getting it kind of cleaned up a little bit for me. We'll see. I mean, I got work to do, you know, but that's part of it, and it's cold today, so, you know, it'll take a little bit of time to get this thing, and I don't think the shed or the barn carport is going to be here for, you know, a little while anyway, as far as weeks. So I'll have time, definitely have time to work on that and do the things I need to do. So anyway, I'm going to let this run a little bit and kind of get the general idea of what I'm doing as far as just cutting stuff and picking this stuff up. This area hasn't been cleaned out ever, so quite a bit to do. Now I just got to pick it all up. I'm sure I missed quite a few out through here, which is part of for the course. I'd be all right, like that one right there. Cut that one down. There's some of you obviously that buried that I can't see. That one right there. So dig all these out. Look, here's a log, a little stump I dug out a while ago. It's not supposed to rain really heavy or anything for a while, so I'll be able to kind of fine-tune this some more. I'm going to go take a break right now, get out of the cold, and then get out again, start picking these things up, putting them in that bucket and put them in the fire pit. Or the burn pit. Okay, just working on this, getting it done. We'll see where I end up here in a little bit. All right.